Hey, what's going on, guys? Ty here from Rally Sport Direct. Today, we're going to talk about the 5 top mods to make your life easier. The first mod we have here is this speed bleeder. And this speed bleeder is super useful because it allows you to bleed your brakes in a more timely manner. So you're not going to take up your whole entire day trying to bleed them. It has a check valve that's built into it. So when you press on the pedal, it's going to open a check valve in the speed bleeder. It's going to allow the air and the brake fluid to be pushed out. And then when you let the pedal back up, it's actually going to close that check valve so you don't get any air back into the system. All right, next we have this Fumoto oil drain valve. And this thing is super rad. So it has this nipple right here, and they actually come with a variety of different nipples. Basically what this allows you to do is, instead of you like getting under your car to turn wrenches, right, and be a man and change your oil, it allows you just to flip a valve and it takes like 5 seconds. It's so nice. It makes oil change jobs take, you know, 3 minutes instead of 20. And for me, as someone who is super lazy, I really like it. All right, we have this Varus Engineering throttle pedal spacer. So with the GV, GR, WRXs, and STIs, so 08 through 14, the throttle pedal isn't level with your brake pedal and your clutch pedal. So when you're trying to heel toe, it looks like you're doing aerobics in your driver's seat, which is super weird, but this will make it so you don't have to do that. This will bring the throttle pedal level with your clutch pedal and your brake pedal. That way, heel toeing is a lot easier and it'll make it look like you're a way better driver. It's super rad, because this way it's just, you know, heel toe is like the only way to downshift, and this will make it a billion times easier. It'll make you look cooler, make you sound cooler. And now for the Perrin Master Cylinder Brace. So this is also for your GVGR chassis. What this does is your firewall and the GVGRs have a ton of flex. So when like you're going to really step on that brake pedal, you kind of feel your firewall, you know, want to wiggle a little bit, and you don't want that. This is going to reinforce your firewall. So it's going to be as, you know, as strong as Fort Knox, and you're not going to have to worry about inconsistent brake pedal feel anymore. It'll just make the car way more predictable. It's going to be just a better overall driving experience, and it's going to make you more confident in your car's ability to, you know, actually brake. All right. And lastly, we have this WeatherTech floor mat. These things are super rad because if you have like kids, dogs, or anything that tracks like gross mud, including yourself, into your car, you gotta get these because your car gets dirty, man. Like, your car can get so gross on the floors. I know you know what I'm talking about. You drop Skittles down there, you drop M&Ms down there. Yeah, you might even have a Zupa's sandwich down there from 2014 that you forgot about. But guess what? If you have this WeatherTech floor mat, taking that old gross gunk out of your car won't be a problem anymore. And it definitely won't stain your carpets like it used to. So when you get this, you can just head over to the car wash, hose her down, you know, and be on your way all in under probably like 10 minutes. It's super worth it. All right, guys, and those were the top 5 mods to make your life easier. If you like the video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. It lets us know how we're doing. Have yourselves a great day, and I'll see you in the next one.